Everyone is oohing and aahing about the clothes seen on the runway at Style Week, but there's also the Accessory Showcase, where there's amazing accessories, jewelry, and all those little baubles and beads you need to have in your life. I'm here today with Lakin Smith from Natural Glow Designs. She's one of our Accessory Showcase designers. Lakin, thank you for joining us this morning. She has an amazing product, and what I want to talk about first, Lakin, is the natural in Natural Glow Designs. Tell me a little bit about what is natural about the jewelry.
I use all genuine gemstones and crystals, no acrylic, which you see a lot in druzy pieces.
Yeah. And this is druzy quartz is what you mean?
Yeah? Right, yes.
All right, beautiful. Take me through some of the pieces we see on the table. Tell me about the colors you choose, how you come up with a story for it.
Well, I come up with the design before I do any of the actual work. That takes the most time. And then I lay it all out onto the piece and pretty much do all the adhesive work at the end.
Fantastic. So what kind of base is all of the stonework done on?
It's all on brass for the most part, and I use copper for my bracelets.
It's very hard to find brass in jewelry these days. It's really kind of, for people who don't know out there, it's an amazing, substantial, beautiful metal to have jewelry made out of. And it's very hard to find things made out of natural stones and brass. This is a real piece of jewelry. Like, this is the kind of jewelry that lasts you for a long time.
Yes.
Yeah.
And it's truly a statement piece.
Yeah, great. So how do you decide what to do for a next season or a next story? Take me a little bit through your design process. What's your thought process?
I like to see what's on trend, but I also get my ideas from different people that I know and friends and what their input is. Mm-hmm. I just enjoy getting ideas also from Etsy and browsing different other jewelry designs.
And Etsy is one of the main places where you sell.
Yes.
What is the name of your Etsy shop for anyone out there who might want to see these beautiful pieces?
Under the name Natural Glow Designs on Etsy.com.
Great. Mm-hmm. And you're having a great time at the Accessory Showcase. People are loving your jewelry. I've seen it all over Style Week.
Yes.
Every time I see a statement piece like this come by, it just really catches the light. It's really amazingly beautiful. What are some of the stones in these pieces, if you don't mind me asking?
I use a lot of quartz crystals.
Yeah.
Amethyst, citrine, a lot of jasper. And, of course, the druzy stones.
Yep. And what does druzy mean for our viewers who might not know?
It's basically agate. It's like the inside of an agate that forms kind of in the center.
Yeah.
And if you were to crack it open, that would be the inside formation.
So it's like these beautiful gemstones inside of a rock, essentially.
Right.
Yeah. And so they're forming in there. Nobody knows. And so you, Natural Glow, get in there. You crack it open. And you make beautiful jewelry out of it. So it's like hatching a beautiful design, I guess, is the best way. So you also mentioned your Facebook to me. So your Facebook is a great way for people to get in touch with you as well?
Yes, that's a great way to...
And that's Natural Glow Designs?
Yes, that's also Natural Glow Designs on Facebook.
All right, awesome. Well, thank you so much for being here. And I hope you have a great show tonight. We're all excited for the finale night. So people can get these wonderful, beautiful designs by either contacting you on Natural Glow Designs on Facebook or by finding your Etsy shop by Natural Glow Designs.
Right. I also take custom orders through my Etsy site.
That's amazing. All right. So to learn more about Natural Glow Designs, just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.